season.
Now, CeeLo Moore was the third leading tackler for the